Good morning. Hello, Rainy Keys. How are you this great, fabulous Saturday morning? There's something on my screen. I'm a little blown out. That's fine. That's fine. Is the music really? The music's really loud. I had the music very loud when I was listening to it yesterday. That's good. That's good. Do you have any tour guide job? What kind of tour guide job? Oh. Oh my, I would never go to a school reunion. I would never, ever, 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 ever go. There's no way. People I went to school with were poo-poo garbage. Oh. What kind of tour guide, though, are you? Oh, I forgot to open. I always forget to open stream labels. Every stream. Every stream. Trolley tours? Ah, that's fun. Ooh, I like that. I wanna go on a trolley tour. I wanna do that. I wanna do that. That sounds really fun, actually. That's really cool. I like that. I would love to do. Well, there's only some like tour guide stuff I would do. If it's like a specific area that I want to know stuff about, I would totally do it. If you don't. Steep Black Hill Road. Where is this tour? What part of the where are you from? I should say that. Where are you from? That would make more sense, wouldn't Oh. Back is killing me. San Diego? Is that San Diego? I'm very bad with my geography. Oh, college area. Oh, so like that's where you're. South Dakota. I was close. I don't know anything about the states. I'm really bad with states. Like, I don't know how y'all do the, like, knowing all of the, what do you call them, states in school. Like, we have what, 12 things to remember for Canada? Is it 12? I can't remember. Also not awake yet. Okay, I know where Mount Rushmore is. Well, I know of it. I just don't know where, like, where it is. That's cool. That's still really cool. Makes sense. Makes sense. It's always like you grow up in a certain, like, wherever you grow up or you live, you're like, I fucking hate it. I actually have no idea where South Dakota is. I'm Canadian, so I'm like, where do states? I'll slowly get into editing. Everything updated, right? I got a good coffee. I'm vibing hard today. I'm in Ontario, specifically in Toronto. I always hate, like, you're like, you meet a Canadian and they're always from Toronto. It's like, why are we all from Toronto? Why? Also, I'm gonna switch over to the editing. And there we go. Oh, that's the wrong one. There go. Today, going to be editing some pictures I took of Poison when we were at my parents' for like a week last week? Last week, yes. Oh, okay. See, when you put it like that, I understand. I understand when you put it like that. I am so blown out right me see if I can just. Will not work. Oh, there we go. I don't know why I was so blown out. That was so weird. Anyway. Yeah, we're gonna be working on these pictures. They're not really for anything. It was more of like a makeup wig test. Really? Damn. That's one province I have not been to is BC, but probably going this year and I'm very excited. Also, I want to see if this works. It does not. There's a conda. There's a conda. Yeah, I did this one yesterday. It was just like, I just wanted to see where the edit would go and stuff like that. And I think I got a good stuff going. I don't think we're going to. I think we're gonna do. Well, we want to do Vancouver to Calgary or Calgary to Vancouver. Definitely want to do like our own shit. Look at trees. I want to look at trees. Specifically, tree. Large tree. But yeah. I'm not gonna edit too many of these because they get a little too explicit, unfortunately. I can't really do that on Twitch. Did I close everything I needed to close? Yes, I did. But I'm so jealous of their skin because they've been doing, like, they went to a dermatologist and stuff like that, so their skin is like impeccable, beautiful, perfect. So skin editing on Poison is so easy. Like, just there's nothing to edit out. But I do, like, I have a bunch of photos to edit still, but I'm kind of going in order of how I shot them. So I won't do too many of these. I say that now, I'm probably gonna do a fuck ton. Oh, God, same. Same. I actually just bought, like, some cool, well, not cool. I bought some. Skincare stuff, and I've wanted to buy it for a while, but it's sold out everywhere. And yesterday I went to Walmart in my hometown and they had it there. And they had like skincare stuff that you can usually only find in like online. It's crazy. It's. I want to go to a dermatologist. Also, like, it sucks when you have like acne. Of course, yeah. Having adult acne kind of sucks, but what you can do. Also, this is my new addition to my microphone. Yeah, there's like so much stuff to look at for skincare, so that's why I kind of want to get a dermatologist being like, what do? Yeah, like there's so many things out there that don't do anything for your skin. So it's like, what do you use? Oh yeah, I have. I think I reset it. I did. I did reset it. That's just how we do here. I also got a new Capamon, which is the little guy in the corner. He's a little pride bee. It was okay. It was. It could be. It could have been more, you know? Oops, I didn't mean to do that. We're actually, me and Poison are actually photographing today, later today, which I'm very excited about. Oh, hello, Poison. Hi. Wow. How are you? Hi, Flame. How are you? I'm assuming, work has been insane. Jesus. Why is it so busy? Is it. Oh, don't you have like a project or something? Aww. I'm sorry, that sucks. I really hope it slows down. Bruh, that's a lot. That's a lot. Hopefully those projects are done soon, and then it'll lessen. Okay, thank you for hanging out with me, Rainy Keys. I hope you have a great day. Thank you. Thank you so much. Bum, 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 bum. I hope you don't have to work today, Flame. Because that would suck ass. Oh. Oh, I'm so sorry. I wonder if this works. True. I mean, might as well. But other than working like a dog, how have you been? I miss your face. I feel like I've been doing this wrong the whole time. Which I think I was doing this the wrong the whole time. Where's my cursor? Oh, you can't work from home anymore? That sucks. That's true. That's good. You gotta stay positive. Well, I'm sure things will be good. But it's good about the gym, though. I know Contact's been itching to go back to the gym. Which may happen, I don't know, soon. Maybe. I can't remember when gyms are supposed to open here. Or if they're. I mean, there's only so much you can do at home, right? So, but you'll get it back. You'll get it back, easy peasy. Are we Apple Watch gang? Apple Watch gang. Apple Watch gang. Mine is Nezuko with a gun, though. I have Nezuko with a gun on my but Apple Watch. I love my watch. I love my Apple Watch. It was good for when I was like at cons and like people would text and call me while I was in a shoot and I could just like look at my wrist, be like, all right, they texted me. I can text them back with my mouth. It's fucking cool. But good news, Flame. Condad got his second dose and then I get my second dose on Monday. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah. How well read. Me too. Only thing is, I feel bad. Condad is homesick. There's a Pfizer shortage here. So. Oh my god. Cuppy has changed their name. And I have to say, I'm one of the reasons why they found their name. Yeah, I was just saying that Condad, he stayed home today because the second dose kicked his ass. He's feeling better today, but I'm trying to keep it on the low side because he has a pretty bad headache. Dying inside, but using money to keep a smile on my face. Not gonna lie, same. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, also, if you guys notice,
love and healing love magic and to healing magic to Condad.
thank you, Cuppy. If you notice in the channel points, there are some things, and all of my sound bits have all changed as well. Well, here they had to mix. So he first got Pfizer, and then his second dose was Moderna because there's a Pfizer shortage. So a lot of people have been getting sick because of the mixing. But lucky me, I got Moderna, so I should be fine. Like fucking doing this. Don't think it worked. Uh-oh. All right, well, we're gonna have to fix that at some point. Damn. I'm sorry, I thought it worked. I just set it up yesterday, so I'm sorry. I'll have to refund you. I'll refund you your points. I don't know why it didn't work. It's through the dashboard. It just says to add them to channel points. So I don't know. Maybe I did it wrong. I'll figure it out later. True. True, there would be space. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not awake yet either. Just woke up basically. What I was saying about these photos before, I shot these while we were at ArchieCon. So technically there's no like rush for them. They were more of like a makeup test slash wig test. But I'm very excited to edit them, so I finished one yesterday. I don't think my cursor will let me. I don't know why they're not working. Me see if I can figure it out. And now I'm frozen. And now I'm frozen. Let me see, one sec. I have to give me a sec, Flame. I don't have a powerful computer, so it's gonna take me a little bit. And I keep freezing, cool. It's weird. This is a little much for right now. Way too much for. I don't know how to fix it. Give me a second. Give me a second. Oh, cool. That's amazing. Oh, hell yeah. What are you gonna collab? Are you gonna do like games and stuff or art? Is taking 8 years. No, why would you? It's fine. I'd rather learn how to fix this. It's just my computer stuff. Yeah, I can't. I actually can't. The whatchamacallit will not. I'm sorry, I'll refund you later. I'm trying to figure out. I wonder if I can do it. Let me see.
Judging by the number of cameras he's planted, he's planning to make a decision within a short period of time. Any normal person would slip under these circumstances, but it won't be that easy with me, Al. This is the closest you can get. I've set things up so that criminals will continue to die over the next 3 weeks. Al is aware by now that Kira can control the times of death of his victims. Therefore, to avoid suspicion, Al needs to see that criminals whose names are being broadcast continue to die while I have no access to that information. Oh, the symptoms are starting! I'm gonna show you, Al. Oh. With Ryuk's information and my preparations, I can continue to kill criminals whose names are broadcast on the news while masquerading as a typical high school student studying for his entrance exams.
Just it's so good.
I'll solve equations with my right hand and write names with my left. I'll take a potato chip and eat it.
It's so good. It's so good.
Oh. Goes back to studying without turning on the TV or his computer.
It's because the entrance exams are 5 days away.
Let me see if I can do it. Okay, so it's not working. Flame, after stream, I will refund you because I can't do it. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, let's go listen to this. Oh, it's loud. Yes. This is my favorite Inuyasha song. It's the full song, by the way. What is happening?
Thank you.
No. So come close to me. Don't laugh at me. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. I'm telling Condat not to laugh at me. But I don't think it's gonna work. Okay, back to... Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Oops. It's just Bop City. Okay, fine, Flame. Oh my god. Okay. So much derailment. This is why I put, can I finish one photo today? Just one. I'm out of weekend. You're done being a nuisance? I'll refund you after stream. I can get when Condat is done playing, I can get him to refund you. I don't give you enough power. Imagine if I gave you mod power, you would be unstoppable. Oh god. So good. Oh my god. So good. Ready? 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 This is very fitting because we're gonna shoot Asuka later. Yeah, we're gonna shoot Asuka later. We're going back to Neon Demon later this afternoon. Well, more so evening. Oh, are those for biddies? Oh yeah, I can show you guys the one I made. I did, now that I'm like looking at this. Oh wait, right, I forgot I did this. Like, why does it look weird? Oh wait, no, that's not it. Oh no, that's not it. There we go. Now it's... Ding 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 ding. You broke another streamer? Who? I wanna see. I wanna know what happened. Your stories are legendary, my dude. Oops, I keep knocking this. Yes. I love that. I'm glad you're making people feel good again. I mean, anytime you come to my stream, I feel good. Just your presence. Anyone's presence. It feels good. I disagree wholeheartedly. Because look at the people you now know because of... This is why. Oh my god. Flame. Oh my god. But he does in all ways, and right now he broke me. Right now. So I'm gonna talk about editing, because this is an editing stream. Lately I've been... So if I get a really, like, a clear eyeball, I've been doing this, like, especially if there's no contact, I burn the edges of the eye just to make them pop a little more. Because, you know, this is an editing stream. I just wanted to say. I mean, you're more than welcome to go back to talking about sucking chode, but, you know. But oh man, I miss taking big, like, portraits, like port like this, because when we were at ArchieCon, basically this wall is in our living room, and my stepmom made it so that, like, we can move the couch really easily, and there's, like, a painting that was on the wall there too, and she made it so it can come off really easily. Oh. Maybe. You should totally give him my info if you want to do that. Yeah, Brie, they've been going to a dermatologist, so their skin is just impeccable. It's beautiful. Like, the other day I was over and they're like, feel my face. It feels like a baby's butt. I'm like, all right. All right. And it did. It felt so smooth. And I'm getting a new doctor soon, so I might ask if I can get a referral for a dermatologist. Can I face feel? You're more than welcome to face feel. More than welcome to. But yeah, Flame, if you want, you can give my info to your brother. I'm more than welcome to talk to him about photography. It's off. Do you hear it now? Yeah, I was gonna say, the music's there. It's just really low. It's just very chill music. Very chill. Here, let me change it. There. Can you hear it? This is true. Okay. But yeah, we're going to shoot some Asuka and Majima today. Later. Yeah, because we didn't do, like, there's some stuff that needed to be done that couldn't get done last weekend, which is fine. Because it's just going to be the two of us, so it's like, easy peasy. Right? I really want to go to a skate park. I want to go to a skate park and do it. The only thing is, like, with stuff, like, reopening and stuff, it's hard to, especially schools are done now. So I'm a little worried of finding a skate park. I also need to finish the anime. You eat food. You eat food. You go do that. Oh, Flame, I missed you. He has been missed. So busy. He's so busy. Uh-uh. No lies here. No lies here. Oh my god, I think I might be able to finish a photo. To be fair, I was working on this last night, so. Go eat. I'm not going anywhere. I am not going nowhere. It's 10:40. She could stream until like 12? I feel like that's a good number. What's on the docket today, Red? And then I'm gonna sharpen. Hello, welcome. The legendary. I don't know about that. I don't know about that. I don't know about legendary. Welcome. Oh my god. Azura is such a sweet bean. I love them to pieces. They're so sweet. Because they're amazing. Duh. They're legendary. I don't know about moi, but they are. How wow. Good morning. How are you? I forgot I have coffee. Oops. Are you okay? Ding dong. Well, shit, you got me there. You got me there. Boom, boom. Hello, how are you? Not the shirt. I might make that more purple. Also, soft boxes. Beautiful. Love them. Sometimes you just gotta feel the music. Yeah, right? Well, these photos were... I used both of my softboxes at the same time. And I haven't done that just yet. So... beautiful. Also, I finished a photo. Oh, hi, Paul. Hello. Thank you so much. Thank you. Technically these photos are not really, there's not really like a deadline or anything for them because we shot these were more like a makeup wig test. And funny thing, they're buying a new wig for Xiao because Doki Doki came out with a lace front and they're like, shit, I need a lace front. So. Okay, y'all need to stop. Compliments make me feel weird. There's too much kindness already this morning. Hey, you use mostly natural light, my dude. So... there's too much love in the morning. Too much. Also, we need love for Condad so he feels better. Also, if anyone wants an explanation on what I'm doing, let me know. Call mom secret. Lexi created the inside. What? He did. He's just not feeling very well. He's better today. He's staying home from work today. He's playing video games right now. But he's lurking my stream, but he can't hear it. He has a really bad headache and I feel bad. Yeah, what are words? Seriously. Oops. Man, I finished some photos yesterday that I wish I could show because, like, my skin editing is just... it's been getting a lot better. Flame. Well, he got the whole flu-like symptoms, like he was, oh my god. I will come find you, Flame. I will find you, and give you some spoken words. Yeah, that's what he got too, and he stayed home. Like, he went to work yesterday, but he came home. And usually he works on Saturdays too, but he's staying home today. Okay, let's be real. I am baby. I am a big baby. Big baby. Big baby. Epic caps move on. Oh, you like the font? I love fonts. Fonts are fun. That's the only thing out of school I enjoyed was typography. I love typography. Yeah, true. Yeah, he's just not. Mm-mm. Also, we're older too, so. That's good. It's definitely because of the mixing here, because we ran out of Pfizer, so. There's a shortage or whatever. Yeah, for sure. I just love fonts. I love looking at them, like, I don't know if anyone's been to... well, he was yesterday. Yesterday he was pretty out of it. I think it's... I don't know if anyone loves just looking at fonts. Amazing. Oh my god. Flame. Thank you, Flame. Yeah, he is. I'm gonna just Moderna, thank goodness. But I'm taking off 2 days just to recover, so. Just in case. Yeah, if anyone wants to join, I'm trying to keep it active. It's going pretty good. Oh, that's good. That's good. I'm glad you're feeling okay. Get mine on Monday and I'm nervous. I'm really bad at being in other people's Discords. I like go in my Discord and then I have anxiety to talk in other people's Discord. Also, 4 hours of sleep, Paul. Excuse me, sir. You need more sleep. Also, I was thinking of getting new emotes. Like, I like my coffee one. And I like Dom. But I'm thinking about getting new ones. Hello, midnight. Hi, Rush. Hello. Good morning. Good morning. Yo, if you guys want to see an amazing portrait photographer, if my keyboard. There it is. Y'all should check out Rush. Fun time. He does cool shit. Yes. It'd be like that. I feel like my stream versus your stream is... Mine's cursed and chaotic, and yours is chill. And you can learn a lot. And then there's me. You cold? Yeah, exactly. What's wrong with animals on the head? Oh, don't worry. Flame is a shitlord, so don't mind him. Oh, Flame. 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 My costumes for David and I should be here next month. I come here, TJ. TJ, I just want to pet you. I just want to pet you. Oh.
TJ?
TJ, I just want to pet you.
Let me just touch you. Oh, come here, TJ. TJ, come here. TJ, I just... Come here.
Get it? Come? Come here? Okay, the sound alerts don't work and I'm very sorry. Okay, this sounds very loud. Very loud. I'm gonna turn it down. I gotta go. I'm gonna pee. I'm gonna go pee. I'm gonna go pee. I'm gonna pee. Come close to me. I'll be with you. I'll be with you. Today. So good. Look at us. So calm. My. Thank you, puppy. Y'all, I'm trying. I am absolutely. See the space between these two fingers? I'm that close to crying. So I'm trying not to because. Alright. So Flame, do you want nudes? Do you want nudes? I'm kidding. Yeah, fight. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna pee. I'm actually gonna pee. I actually really have to pee. I can do that. I can do that. I have some in my phone. But really, I do have to pee. I do have to pee. I actually really have to pee. Look at... Just... I'll be right back. I really do have to pee. BRB. Wait, what? 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 We would... No giftings. No. Okay, no more. No, 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 no more. None. None more. None more. Oh. You have... None more. Thank you, Cuppy. It's very sweet of you. So... My heart is like going a mile a minute. Okay, one sec. My camera is delayed. Oh boy. I'm giving it up in my life. Tokyo Crescent went to electric feelings. To be fair, I think, after I, well, actually tomorrow I might go out, I might go get a White Claw. Lost in paradise. Okay, did you know this stream is about editing? What's my fave flavor? Raspberry. Just tried it. What? Oh, I have to add. How do I do this? Desktop. Mouse. This one. Oh my god, it's massive. That's not what I wanted, though. You know what's really funny about Smirnoff? My dad fucking loves Smirnoff. And I just find it very strange. Also, what text is that? What text is this? Active. Alright. I'm not a fan of Smirnoff Ice because it's too sugary for me. That's why I love White Claw so much. I did it. Oh yeah, also. Good Lord, I am. I love soju. Have you tried green grape or white grape soju? Oh my god. I don't know how to do. How do I do that? How do I do that? I know I can do that somehow. try to just do donator. Most recent. Give a second. Here, I think I can do this. Save. Did it change? It changed. Haha. Changed it. There. Streaming is hard. Oh, ow. Oh, lychee flavor is so good too. It's not, it soju's actually like nasty. Can I request to be anonymous? Do you want me to just not show you? Wait. There. You're just a sub. That's true. That makes sense. That makes sense. I done fucked up. I fucked up. Do not be sorry. I'm the one that's sorry. What is my process? Favorite tools? My eye is so itchy. I guess color grading would be my favorite thing to do. Yeah, let's make this about what my channel is, right? I guess what's my favorite tool? That's hard. You know what? Everyone is beautiful and talented. Oh my god. Hello, welcome. Teach me how to use the patch tool like a pro. You know what's funny? Ever since I've been using this tool, which is the spot healing brush tool, I don't use the patch tool that often. Now that you say it. Because I used to use it all the time, but not so much anymore. Especially for like what I'm using it for, though, because you do more like, what do you call it? Landscapes and stuff like that, I guess it would be more beneficial, but when I use it for skin, it kind of gets a little iffy. But also, Flame, I don't know how to edit a mustache. It's not sus. What are you talking about? It's not sus. When the imposter is sus. Oh, I wanted to make a community challenge, and I forgot to put it. One sec. I'm gonna steal Conrad's computer.
Oh, Randy, how well. I love your beans.
I just realized, Lord, you have a cup now. You have a little cup. Oh, yeah, baby. Excuse me, get back here. Yeah. Oh, speaking of Demon Slayer, I'm going to be cosplaying Shinobu. Do not leave, Flame. I'm getting vibes of the first time we met. I'm going to cosplay Shinobu. Does anyone know who Shinobu is? Yeah. So Digi is getting rid of UBRBs.
Yes, thank you for the lurkies.
Yeah, Digi's getting rid of a bunch of costumes. And she's like, do you want my Shinobu? I was like, yeah. And then she's gonna keep her Nezuko. And then my other friend Atome, we're gonna do Shinobu, Nezuko, and what's his fucking name? Tanjiro. So we're gonna cosplay them together. And then she's also giving me, it's so funny, she's giving me her ex's Bakugo costume. So I'm gonna fix it up and wear Bakugo and have like the gauntlets and stuff like that.
Elite.
Thanks to it, photography elite for my sub gift. Wooah, borb con mom.
Borp con mom. Oh boy, it's rough. It's rough trying not to cry today.
Hello, Eve. It's your partner in crime.
Just y'all are supportive, and it makes me want to cry.
That's it.
Way too much kindness. Y'all fucking... Mm-mm. There's just, yeah, too much kindness today, and I'm... to cry. You're more than welcome to shower. I thought you meant leaving for good. There's a difference. I would never. I would never. I would never. Yeah, showers are kinky. I don't know what you're talking about. Ooh, yay. Ooh. Ooh. Did you say Con Mom doesn't support Legays? Do you know who I am? I'm the biggest gay on the planet, my dudes. Rude. I'm a gamer, bruh. But like, oh yeah, let's battle, my dudes. Let's go. It's true. It's so true. Oh my god, it's so true. Oh my god. Okay, guys, I need your honest opinion. Wait. Okay. Out of the female you need my onion. I do need your onion. Out of the female players in Genshin, who do you think I would match the most? Other than Hu Tao. Or boys. Actually, anyone. Anyone from Genshin. Both of you. Did it not work? Chow. Paimon. Oh my god, Paimon's so cute. Honest. Be honest. That's fine. Thank you, Eve, for taking this very seriously. I'm trying to. Oh my god. Okay, what if I just like screen cap this? I'm keeping that forever. That is amazing. Still two shell? Okay. I don't know where I'm gonna put this, but I'm gonna put it somewhere. I'm gonna put it in memes because it's funny. Oh, I'm so happy. I need to keep this forever. Thank you. Thank you for that. Did you see the video I don't remember. Eula. Eula. Eula is beautiful. She's so nice. I love her. Is this gonna actually do this properly? I can just paint in it, it's fine. Can't even tell. Oh my god. Thank you, Cuppy. I should say red. 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 I want to keep your brand. I want to keep your brand. I do want to get new emotes. I do. were you spoopy? Were you spooped? One day I'll play again. I think I want to play Stardew Valley with people. Oh, I didn't even finish the skin. All right. Because, like, I have it. Because I forgot, Con Dad has it on Steam, so I can download it, or I can just play it on his computer. And then I want to do what you do, Eve, and with the mods and stuff. But, you know, if you guys switch. That's interesting. Aren't the mods so cute? But I do prefer playing on Switch. Like, I just like the... I was like, what is SDV? And then I realized Stardew Valley. Alright, I'll be alright. I'll be okay. I'll be alright. Drink water? God damn it. I'll have to watch that. And stretch. Oof. Oh my god, yeah, I'll have to watch that in a bit. Oh. I was telling Con Dad this morning, this shirt, I've had this shirt for so long. But it didn't fit me quite right. But now it fits me perfectly, and I love it. And it looks, I'm pretty sure this is a child shirt. But I love it. I was about to say, should I? Can Okay, wait, one second. One second. One second. One second. I'm just changing this for a second. Changing this for a second. Oh, wait, I can't. Never mind. Never mind. I was gonna do something, but then I realized my computer would explode. Eve, is that in your Discord? In your Twitch clips? Do you like it? I bought it. I bought it because it's kind of like coffee related. Etsy, my dudes. Yeah, seriously. Yeah, add it so I can watch it later. I just can't watch it right now. Bean juice. I love it. I always look at them. I am but a simple gay. Thank you for the lurk. I'm trying to make more. Oh, yes. Everyone, do not behave. Everyone, do not behave. Everyone, make Detroit have a shower. Okay, why are you not? Am I on the wrong thing? Oh, that's why. Boo. Oh, this is for Eve. This is true. Flame is very respectful. Flame is like a proper man. Hell yeah. Aww. Y'all too sweet. Y'all too sweet today. Cause also, not gonna lie, been hella stressed. Like, hella stressed. Sugar. Oops. I keep forgetting I have ears on here and they keep hitting my mic. This is true. It's weird how, like, my parents taught me well, but I think it's just the whole treat others the way you want to be treated. Oh yeah, there's eyes, I forgot. I'll be right. But yeah, I've been what you would call stressed because, like, I can do shoots and everything, but no one wants to shoot with me, so I'm just like, #stressed. Because, like, there's only so long I can do the government thing for. And it's like, oh god, fucking cursor. I don't know. I think it's because I'm expensive for the cosplay community, but... But that's the thing, I don't think I'm going to be doing cons. I think the next con that I do will be Yeti Con. Because that to me seems safe, you know? Oh my god. Oh, thank you so much. I am going to be doing a giveaway of 4K though on Instagram, and I'm so close. So close to 4K. Yeah. Because it's all outside and I don't really like... I don't feel comfortable. Like, people are like, oh, are you going to Katsu? And I'm like, I really don't feel comfortable being in a tight space with people who I don't even know that could be vaccinated. I don't trust it. Fox, right? Yeah. Eva's a fox. Our own version. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a while before I even go back to the States. If anything, the only time I'm gonna go back to the States is to visit Bear in Buffalo, but that's it. Like, he's so close to the border that, like, it'll be fine. But other than that, yeah. Yep. But yeah, I think YetiCon will be the next convention I go to. I mean, like, if Anime North happens, it's all outside basically, but like, we'll see. I, like, live really close to it, so if anything, if I do go, it'd be for a day or something. It's just all outside. I'd, like, camp in one spot, be like, if you want to shoot, I'm here. I'm not moving. Ugh. Parking lot con, yep. It's funny, I'm actually gonna shoot Digi at the abandoned parking lot for a costume, because it will work out perfectly. And I miss that. How wow, Stewart. How are you? But yeah, so like right now, like I'm going to be spending money on doing photo trips versus going to conventions and like studios and stuff. But yeah, the whole convention, blech. I had this Scottish indie rally to come. Ooh, nice. Right? But also, my clientele is... I feel bad because, like, I don't shoot anyone under the age of 18. Just for everyone's safety. I might even change it to 21. Just because, like, I don't feel comfortable doing it. But yeah, we'll see. I don't know. Right? Because, like, one instant of people lying to me and forgering signatures of a parent, so very bad. Seriously. I think it's this. There we go. If anyone wants to follow me on Instagram, very close to 4K, gonna do giveaway. What is happening, Stuart? Thank you, Eve. I'm so close. I'm so close to 4K. What's happening? Flame, you're almost level. Is that? Six? Are you almost level six? I can't read. Hell yeah. I'm confused of what's happening. Go shower. Go shower. Don't be stinky. Don't do it. Don't be stinky. Ooh, you know what we need? You know what we need? Once it loads. Here we go. Almost there. This one. Oh. Bye, Flame. I love you. Have a great day. I'm keeping the fight in my life. I'm leaving from the earth. I'm keeping the fight in my life. Dad is looking at me like I have two heads. True. Technically, I do. It's a bap. This is a bap. Oh no, I accidentally moved the layer. There we go. I love that. If I were to get new emotes, I think me with frog head for sure. For sure. I want a hyped one. Because I feel like everyone needs a hyped one. And then I keep my coffee one, I keep the Dom one. Because, Frog Mom. Yeah, I want to be Frog Mom. Actually, Eve, I was going to message you. I wanted to see how much it would be to make the one with coffee to have blue hair. Because you know what? I'm keeping it. I'm keeping the blue hair. I'm feeling the blue hair. Do you know this is the first time I've ever dyed my hair fully a different color? Like fully? My whole life. Are you sure? I don't... I don't want it to be too much trouble. Oh my god. Eve, I love you, thank you. You the best. I used to, and then, I think it was the 8 millionth lockdown, I was like, I'm gonna bleach my hair. And then I was blonde forever, and then I was like, I'm gonna put a chunk of blue in my hair. And then I realized redoing the chunk of blue would be too much, so I just dyed my whole head blue. It's a good time. But I am very excited to do a shoot again today in Neon Demon. And it's exciting that because things are reopening next week, studios will be much easier. True, true, true. Oopsie, so we're gonna fix that right now. Yeah, the Arctic Fox hair dye is like crazy. As well do eyes. I didn't fully finish the eyes, but 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 yeah, I think because things are opening next week that I might see if Wendy wants to do another, like, split another studio together. If y'all are not following Wendy, Wendy Snaps. Not hair. Well, the Arctic Fox is vegan and it has no of the really strong, what's it called? That's in like all hair dyes. This is true. Yeah. Yeah, that stuff. Yeah, it's like all like it's like vegetables and stuff, and it smells like blueberries. Like it's really good. I was shocked. I was really shocked when it was Sickly that was like, you should dye your hair blue. And I was like, all right, fuck it. I'm getting very hot. Oh, that's okay. That's completely fine. I knew nothing about hair dye either. Which my hair is doing crazy things today because it's so humid. Also, my hair just loves dye and bleach. Sickly and was helping me bleach my hair, and like maybe, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes in, my hair was like white. Like, my hair loves bleach. Actually, I'm going to close. Oh, this scarf that Poison is wearing is an Alexander McQueen scarf that, Sickly got them for their birthday that's next week. And it was so sweet when they opened it. It was very cute. What are people's plans this weekend? Tell me your plans. Tell me what you're doing. Ooh. Speaking of stuff. Give me 1 minute. To change. Oh, the final week before I go back to work. Gonna get some rest. Rest is always really good. Always gotta make sure you rest. Eve, let me know if you have certain things at your work. Just saying. Just saying. I think I also need to get a new camera battery because all of my batteries are starting to... Oops. I don't know why it keeps doing that. Thank you. Thank you. I forgot I had to charge one of my batteries. Because I think they're getting to the point of overuse. I just realized I could get a camera cleaning.
I can get a camera cleaning.
Is that better? It's better, right? Yeah, that's better. My camera the sensor desperately needs a cleaning. But the place I go to... Well, actually, no, that'd be good, because... the place I go to for a cleaning is in Burlington. They are a mom-and-pop shop, but they do really good camera cleanings. I used to go there because my parents used to live there, but maybe when I go visit sickly, I can just like be like, I need a camera cleaning. Clean my camera. Oops. But yeah, does anyone have any fun plans for the long weekend next weekend? Because I know Americans have a long weekend too next weekend, right? I don't like this song. Where is... Oh, you know what time it is. You know what time it is. That's not it. I need to stop sitting like that. So good. Right, what was I doing? And then I just want to do a little bit more burn. Just where? Just on the jaw. And then we sharpen. I'm gonna need another cup of coffee. I've also been trying to make a reel. And for some reason, my phone's like, no, you're not allowed to see those videos upload. And it's really annoying. God, the music is so good. How wow, computer, how wow. There we go. Let me get the brush and then maybe I might. Who's that on? Oh, this is Poison. Did I spell it right? Yeah. Oh. That's them. One of my closest friends. And we work together all the time. Yeah, they're really talented. This was when we shot, we were at my dad's for a week, and this was just like a makeup test slash wig test. Yeah, their wig styling is real good. Oh yeah, they're amazing. That's who I'm shooting today. So if you see our Instagrams, how wow. Hello, Beardless. Wow. Welcome. I saw your venti.
Hi.
This. Wait. When my computer decides to do it. You are. Yes, I am shooting with Poison today. We are doing pew pew stuff. Yeah, if you guys are not following them on Twitter, you should. They're so close to 30k. They're trying to get to 30k before their birthday next week. And they're so close. So close. But yeah, you guys should check out Beardless because he does some sick props. Sick props. Hell yeah. I'm trying to decide if I want to do sucrose or why did I save it twice? Sucrose or Mona from Genshin. I'm leaning towards Mona.
Yeah, no worries, stinky puppy. Stinky puppy.
All right. Let's see if Content Aware Phil will like me today. Because sometimes it does not. I want Content Aware to love me today. Please love me today. God, I love Genshin music. Genshin music is so good. Dun, dun, dun. Ow. I can see again. Thank you, Mundane. I have to do it when I'm done streaming. Thank you. Welcome back. My computer's just having a field day. I'm excited. My computer just doesn't want to. Though I'm gonna get off in 15. And I think I would like to find someone that is editing right now. I'm shook. Let's hope that they stay on. Oh my god, computer. It said okay like 8 million times. Zoom in a lot. Sometimes Content Aware is really, really good to me. Really, really good. But oh no. Okay, good. Because sometimes content aware will be like,
nah, fuck you, bruh.
I think that's as good as it's gonna get. I mean, I should have just done this in the first place, but whatever. But yeah, this brick is in my house at my dad's, and it's really nice. Like, I really like it. It's pretty much. Like this? Oh. Let's see. Let's just see if content aware will love me today. Please. I'm shook. It actually, like, is decent. I just have to fix a little bit of it. What tablet am I using? I am using the Wacom Intuos? I don't know if you can see. Oh, wait. There we go. In the butt, I don't know. I am no Photoshop specialist. But it looks strange. What looks strange? Should I do something wrong? The interface? Nani? Oh, I don't understand, I'm sorry. I don't know what you mean. Oh. Is that what you use for, like, the digital thing? What's the thing called? Like, the models and stuff? Oops. I sampled from over here, my dude. It's still streaming, so that's good. So we're using Blender, yeah, that's what a lot of people have been using for the modeling for whatchamacallit, prop making and stuff. If I just put that here. Put this here. The only thing with patterns... excuse me. For backgrounds is sometimes they're kind of a bitch to replace. Why? Why is there hate? I mean, there's always hate with something. It's like, can people be positive for like 2.5 seconds? There we go, that's good. And I just want to... Action. And then save that. Save this one. And save this one. So at least I got two. I got two done. Dudes, I got two done. That's pretty good for me on stream. Pog, my dudes. But yeah, when I come back from my mini vacation from my dad's, I want to see if people want to play, like, I don't know. Yeah, Stardew or Monster Hunter. Minecraft. Thank you. I'm glad you're proud of me. I'm proud of myself. But I promise I'll have a schedule soon. Soon. Keyword soon. Ooh, hell yeah. We got Monster Hunter Rise for Switch. We were playing some last night. Plunted's playing some right now. It's fun. It's really fun. Oh, yeah. Digi's gonna make Monster Hunter X after her Noelle costume. Yeah, it's time-consuming. Especially after Steam sale. Have a good one. Thanks for vibing. Yes, that's Red has been playing that one. Red was playing that on stream yesterday. Pretty sure that's the one. Is that the one where you like make drinks and stuff? Yeah, yeah. Oh, the Viking one. I get those confused. I get them very confused. All right, my dudes. We are going to be raiding someone. We're going to be raiding another photographer. I hope you all can just stay for the raid. Let's do this. It'd be amazing if y'all could stay. He's editing a beautiful portrait right now. Oh, I don't know how to spell. Wait. Okay. If y'all can copy and paste this, that would be amazing. So yeah, copy and paste that, and then, or like spam any emotes you have, that would be fantastic. But thank you everybody for today. It's been, oh my god, my hair. Look like a mad scientist. Hell yeah. Thanks, guys. Thank you, my dudes. All right. I'll be back tomorrow. Yes, stay tuned to my Instagram to see what we're up to. Okay. So stay for the raid, please. Just stay for a little bit. I shall. But thank you everybody for hanging out with me. Yeah, tomorrow will be more editing. I'll probably do around the same time, 10 o'clock. Because it's going to be kind of a shitty day tomorrow, so why not stay inside and edit? And maybe I'll actually put on a face. Oh my god, we're raiding another photographer. But stay for the photographer. His portrait is beautiful. I don't know why this never works. Okay. Y'all need to stay for this. Okay? And I'll catch you on the flip side. Bye-bye.